Okay, so this run didn't work because when it was driving, the tire came off of the rim of the wheel and it just messed up.
This attempt didn't work because the left side of the claw was not connected to the main motor.
After many attempts of trying to figure out what was wrong with the claw, we finally figured out that one piece was loose, so we had to replace it with a different piece. This was the spacer to hold the pieces together.